Still alive.
Yeah, it's a nice experience. I would do it again and again.